the snow. But bring your honey and your mistletoe. We've got the sun and we've got the sand, and we've got the dime to make the plenty tan. A Christmas tree's got the coconuts on the Caribbean Christmas. Come and see the pretty ladies dance around. You can have a reggae or Caribbean Christmas. But don't forget your money, please, on your Caribbean Christmas. Forget the cold, forget the snow, but bring your honey and the mistletoe. We've got the sun and we've got the sand, and we've got the time to make it plenty tan. A Christmas tree's got the coconuts on your Caribbean.
Friday, December the 15th, and we're getting ready to go on our family cruise for Christmas. It's 2:15 in the afternoon. It's been sleeting. We have no idea if we'll get out. We're hoping to get out on time, or at least a little bit later. We must get to Fort Lauderdale tonight, and we're going to Donald and Jill's. We're all ready. We have our cruise tickets from Royal Caribbean. Aunt Ruthie came in the other day in record-breaking winter storms and managed to get here on time. Bobby and Mom just arrived, and so we're all ready to go. The only sad thing is we have to leave Miss Bell behind, but that's okay. She's gonna have a week of peace and quiet all to herself.
We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. We're gonna have those all our angels gonna clear the path.
And as soon as we get on that plane, we're gonna drink hearty.
Not all of us.
Do you have my, one that I won from?
Yes, Mother. We have all those tickets to drink. Don't worry.
Okay.
With your last name, first name,
initial.
He doesn't know how to write yet.
Oh, he doesn't.
And Matt's going to have to do one, too. And Donald and Joe. Okay.
Was there each of us?
Yeah, each of you. You need to sign yours. With your address and everything, just like that. Got something too. Go figure.
Oh, there it is.
I reckon.
Yeah, I go.
Oh, good.
I was filling these out.
That's wrong there when you normally you go 0, 5, 1.
Yeah, day,
well,
month.
But they've got a different. Day, month,
and nationally you do always day first.
Day first.
I got
yeah.
you, people.
Yeah.
I'm up on this.
Would it be on top, Mary Agnes? I was impressed.
January?
Matt, did you get that right?
No, that's
and
day.
I was wrong here. The first of May, birthday.
Oh, I
so I have to change it. Go figure.
I don't have a passport number, so
okay,
I skip
so
down here to
down
home
here
address.
To home address.
Capstead.
Yeah. Hmm. Country of birth?
Let me change
U.S.
mine.
Is that mine?
Is that 85 or 11? Yeah,
2752.
Yeah, I'm running the
yeah, okay, that's it.
Something like that.
Okay, we're at Donald and Jill, so we finished doing all the paperwork, so now we're ready to roll. Quickly.
Yeah.
Okay. And before we leave, we've asked to say a little prayer. So can we all gather our hands together here?
You bet.
Ooh. Ooh. Maybe I'll stand up.
I believe that St. Christopher is the patron saint for travelers, so we'll ask St. Christopher to intercede to the good Lord to keep an eye out for us. And to have everyone have a good time. Ginny Ray, thank you so much for making a dream come true. We ask this in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Clear the way.
Clear the way. Find your bell, baby.
Yeah, here we come.
Take hold of those wings and take us off.
She's in shorts.
I don't know who Al Wilson is. Great song, great song. Good moving. Come on, girl. She's a good girl.
I charge to be on camera, all right?
That's right. What's the report, Big Don?
A-okay.
Okay, sir.
Anchors away.
Sad rights.
We have our tickets, and we're boarding the last bunch of the plane.
St. Louis County Ordinance.
We'll be in the back of the plane.
No doubt about that.
It's okay, we're going.
Please refer to the directories for the nearest location. Thank you.
Hmm? Right.
You are confirmed on plane number 438 or 605 departure to Detroit.
Royal Caribbean.
On that Explorer ship.
I'll talk later with you.
And this is their first cruise.
Oh, you'll love it.
I'm going to go to Western.
Wonderful.
Well, yeah, Royal Caribbean.
We're going on the Enchantment. So we all
want to try now.
Maggie, that should be kind of,
I don't know.
Can it go
at least Sunday?
Long ways.
Seas are the,
Do you want to sit over there on that side?
Do
we have more leg room?
But I don't have my whole group here.
And we need to get this. This is Don's.
Should we put
it?
Okay, you're
going to
sit there.
Nice and next to my hubby.
Okay, you okay?
If you behave.
You can raise your hand, jump up, shoot a flare, do some tyro.
Yes, this there.
Larissa Rodriguez on board.
Okay. Yeah, tell us what you think.
All right. All right.
Salida?
Yes, we're about to leave off. It's been a tough day.
Hey, Matt. Over here.
Looking for our luggage.
Ready to go to sleep now. We're in Fort Lauderdale. We finally arrived. It's 10 o'clock St. Louis time, whatever time it is here, 11 o'clock here.
And I was thirsty.
Now I understand that the one that really feels great is who, Jill?
Oh, I feel better than yesterday.
Actually,
I will feel better tomorrow.
You will. Fantastic. Well, we made it.
And we're waiting for our luggage. This is only the beginning.
Is there enough baggage there, Maggie?
Jeremy, that's a lot of bags, yeah? A lot of bags. No, we're missing a few.
No, hers is here, Matt's here. We're ready, aren't we?
So am I.
We're in Fort Lauderdale. We've landed. We've finally collected all of our luggage. Take a look, and we're going on a cruise. We cannot wait. We're a little tired, but that's okay. Let's go swimming. It's too warm. Welcome to Fort Lauderdale. We're all sitting here sweating, preparing for our journey into our new hotel, where we'll be having a beautiful night's stay at the Comfort Inn. We'll be awaking early in the morning and journeying to the big ship, the Explorer of the Seas, where we can't wait to spend our 7 full days and nights exploring the seas.
There you go.
Good morning. It's Saturday, December the 16th. We're enjoying breakfast at the Comfort Inn. We had a good night's sleep. We got in late last night. The weather's fantastic. It sure beats the cold snow and wintry weather that we just left. Had a great flight in. Up early, we're having a lovely continental breakfast with my mother, my wonderful nephew, and my most perfect and wonderful aunt.
How are you this morning, Matt?
I'm good. A little bit tired, but that's okay. We're getting on the ship in a little bit.
All right. Excellent. Ruthie, how was your nap last night?
Great. I slept very good. Only woke up once.
All right. How about you, Mother?
Well, I had a good night's sleep, and I'll be raring to go.
And we're going to leave in about an hour for the ship. Jenny, do you want to wrap it up?
Yes, we're looking forward to hitting that ship.
All right. We'll talk, see you later. Good morning, sir.
How are you?
Fine, and what have you got?
I have a throwaway camera. It's a disposable. It's like diapers.
After you use them, you throw them away.
You use it one time, and fish them.
Bill, how are you this morning?
I'm feeling much better today, Rhea. Thank you very much. I had a good night's sleep, so I think I'm on the mend. I think I'm going to be okay.
Yes, we can definitely tell.
Yeah, I'm feeling good.
Well, it's going to be a great day, you know?
It's great to be here. It's beautiful, warm.
You don't have to shovel snow today.
Oh, no. I was thinking about it before we left. It was getting kind of blown over the sidewalk again, but it's looking good here.
Pro Player Stadium.
There's a lot of beeping going on.
Well, we just went up the bridge that you were making.
Miami.
Awesome.
It was a great
idea.
Thank you.
arrived at the ship, which is gigantic, I must say. We just got our luggage in. Everything's taken care of. We're getting ready to board the ship after taking care of a few more paperwork.
We're here, finally.
All right, well.
On the ship, it's about 1:30 in the afternoon, and we got split up a little bit getting on the ship. So Mother and Donald went one way, and we all went the other. We've all checked out our cabins, had lunch already. The girls are off sunbathing. The rest, everybody else is just kind of relaxing, and we just ran down to put some things, and this is the view of the promenade. So it's a gorgeous ship. I think we're going to have a great time all week. And looking forward to a wonderful cruise. Yes, we are mustering again. I don't know where everybody else is throughout the ship, but we're mustering.
Hello, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain of Labadee and speaking. And first of all, hearty welcome on board the Explorer of the Seas.
El número de su estación de reunión se encuentra en la puerta de su camarote y también está impresa en sus chalecos salvavidas. Les agradecemos por su atención y cooperación.
Yes, 75-77. ship, and we're waiting for everybody else to arrive. Evidently, a lot of people are late because of the snowstorms in Chicago and St. Louis and everything. So even though we should be leaving about now, we're not going to leave until later. So I guess we'll go to eat, and then we'll come, hopefully, and see the boat leave dock. We already saw one boat leave, and it was very exciting. Beautiful time of evening. Everything is cool now, but warm, you know, breezy, lovely. Everybody's having a refreshment. It's wonderful. We're having a great time. Talking his game, you know, spin game all over the place, saying, oh, I'm going to beat you,
and you
girls,
did it.
Girls versus boys, me and Christy.
When we get off this camera,
mind you, only hit two of the objective spots on the dart. Maggie, however, hit how many?
You're grounded, Maggie.
That's right, all the rest of them, and Bob hit, granted, all of the other barns,
because
Matt didn't hit very many, but
I can't hit balls.
Hey, who ended up balls. Victorious? Bob, come on, tell the camera. Don't lie to our viewing audience.
Christy. And Maggie.
Uh-huh.
The girls beat the boys.
Well, okay, we're now standing in the promenade deck. It's almost 10:45. We have been all over the ship, and we are cheering. We are cheering the cruise and having a wonderful time. We had a great dinner. We were up and about all over the place. Everybody else has been eating, drinking, and gambling.
Having a fun time.
Just all the vices you can think of.
All right.
And we're having a very good time. Now we're waiting for the parade.
All right.
I'll touch you later today. I'll touch you later today.
Portuguese explorer circumnavigated the globe by sailing for 38 days to the Pacific Ocean and discovering the Philippine Islands. Although he did not live to complete the journey, he is still known as being a master explorer. Ferdinand Magellan! Although this explorer was originally from Genoa, Italy, his legacy is best remembered by being the man to lead three Spanish ships to the New World. The Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa Fe Columbus! Though scheduled as a 3-hour journey, these 7 explorers have never been seen again.
The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed. It got full of courage and appears. The middle would be lost. The middle would be lost. The ship's bound on the shore. This is uncharted.
Come on, everybody, sing along.
With Gilligan.
It is said that for every great explorer that has traveled our world, there is a star in heaven. We proudly salute them now.
Experience and enjoy the world known by many, but experienced by so few. The sea.
Oh yes,
Friday night. Really good, just relaxing.
And in the water she wanted to stay.
this morning,
huh? Yeah, feeling much better. And it's wonderful. It's sunny and it's loud. It's a rough climb. Woo! And it's still sleeping.
That's a mommy setting.
That was my favorite.
Oh, she's going great.
Today Maggie and I got our butts kicked by the wall. But we're going back tomorrow or the next day. That's pretty much all about what's going on. We're getting ready for Kevin's gala this evening, which is wonderful. We're all going to get dressed up. And hopefully not lose any more money in the casinos or drink anymore.
No more drinking?
Yeah. Looking forward to beach day tomorrow.
All right.
Okay, it's Sunday evening, and we know that from the name on the elevator carpool. It says it's Sunday. So it's Sunday evening. We're sitting here waiting for everyone for the captain's cocktail party, and then we're going into the formal dinner, the formal night tonight. Mother's all glitzy, so is Aunt Ruthie. We finally got him up and moving.
Yep, you're all set, aren't you, Mother?
Look what's in the elevator.
Uh-huh. And so we're going to have a nice evening. I think everybody had a wonderful, relaxing day at sea today. And we were on the deck chairs, sunny, and working out, and eating, and resting. And so now we're all relaxed and ready to go for the evening.
Fast, but I can't stand to wait.
You want that money now, right?
You look smashing tonight, Jill.
Well, thank you, Ray. I think I'm really excited about this. I think this is so, everything's a new experience, you know?
It's amazing.
I just can't get enough. It's wonderful.
Even Mr. Schmidt here looks mighty sharp. You look relaxed and collected.
Thank you. I feel good.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
We're going to have a great evening.
Yeah.
Very nice,
good.
This is especially
nice. Man, look at this. Talk about. Oh, man.
Very nice.
Oh, hi, gentlemen.
Mr. Schmidt, how are you?
Good.
You look awful smashing tonight.
You sure do look pretty snippy. I heard you were exercising.
Yeah.
You feel better? No.
What happened? Why don't you feel better tonight?
I don't know.
Yes.
Explain what happened last night, Matt.
Just a party.
It was a good party. Yeah.
change from the traditional land vacation, We believe that having a floating hotel and resort is giving you less hassle. And in addition to being on a great ship, you're also able to see several destinations in a very short time. Since our first ship, the San Juan, Norway, was commissioned back in 1970, Royal Caribbean has continued to grow in larger and more modern ships. We are actually a public company that trades on the New York Stock Exchange. And in order to meet future demand for worldwide cruising, we merged with Celebrity Cruise Line back in 1997. This ship, the Explorer Overseas, was built at the Kvarnamasa Yards in Turku, Finland, and she is the second of a total of five Voyager-class ships. Together, the two companies are now operating 19 ships altogether. However, the first four ships that Royal Caribbean operated, they were called San Juan, Norway, Nordic Prince, Sun Viking, and San America. They are unfortunately long gone. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very happy to tell you that our new building program is not over yet. As we speak, we have 10 new ships under contract. We have three Millennium class ships at the Chantier des Atlantiques shipyard in Saint-Nazaire, France. We have four Vantage class ships in Papenburg, Germany, and finally, as I said, three more Voyager class ships in Turku, Finland, at the Kvarnamasa Yards. However, the Explorer of the Seas will provide a new platform for state-of-the-art research into the oceans and atmosphere, and provide the guest with first-hand information into the world of ocean science. And what about yourself? On this cruise, how many do you think you are on this cruise? You have 3,000 plus, 3,534 to be exact, and you're coming from 41 different nationalities. But I'm also very pleased to tell you that we do have crew members on board as well, not as many, but we have 1,239 discers, and we are coming from 64 different nationalities. And why are we here? We are here to make sure that you have a pleasant cruise. So should you have any questions or need any more information, please do not hesitate to approach us at any time. Also, ladies and gentlemen, on an evening like this, I would like to introduce some of the senior officers and staff here. And I would like to start with a gentleman here. He's the second in command, our staff captain from Norway as well. And here he is, Trym Selvåg. Then we have our chief engineer. He is also from Norway, and his name is Robert Rosan. Another Robert coming up, but this is the hotel director, and he's not from Norway. This is Robert Taggart from Canada. Then we have the first lady coming up tonight, that is our doctor off duty, and here she is, Inger Andersson from Sweden. Then we have our environmental officer, Jaksa Berdujak from Croatia. Then we have our chief purser, Randy Johnston from Canada. We have our second lady coming up. This is our food and beverage manager, Antoinette Clark from Ireland. Then we have our chief housekeeper, Frederick Marash from Jamaica. The next, that's our bar manager, Melroy Antau from Miami. Then we have your private maitre d', Jean-Claude Salvadore. Et lui, il est français. Then we have the third lady coming up. This is our executive chef, Helga Finnstóttir from Iceland. And last but not least, A gentleman you have met many times already, this is your cruise director, Ken Rush from California. That's it. Turn your eyes. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for coming to my party tonight, and I will use this opportunity to wish you a very pleasant cruise here on the Explorer of the Seas. I do know that dinner is coming up momentarily. I wish you all a très bon appétit and an enjoyable evening. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Before you head on for that delicious dinner, a quick invitation, if I may, to a wonderful show tonight. Do not miss History Repeating, starring some amazing entertainers known as the Royal Caribbean Singers and Dancers. It's a great, great show coming up tonight at 9 o'clock in the main seating, 10:45 on the second seating. Right now, dinner isn't quite ready for you yet. You might want to slowly start making your way to the dining room, but the doors of the dining room won't be opening for another 8 more minutes. In the meantime, we're going to turn it back over to this wonderful band on the stand, and thank you for joining us for our captain's reception. We'll hope to see you tonight at Showtime. Bye, everybody.
I will, Jane.
I said only six.
Well, only six. You can't do nine.
All right. Sir.
I'll take those.
Why?
Because he's going to try getting all of us.
Oh. Are you on a taste of Ginny?
Yeah, well, we're just chatting. That's our first time we've
been to. Yeah, look, it's only time. Can you believe it?
I was standing in my
car.
I was
set for.
That's it. Okay. Okay. You got it. You got it.
Come on.
Even bigger smile this time. Here we go. One, two, three.
Just had a lovely dinner. Farm Bowl Night Filet Mignon was outstanding. The food was just scrumptious. A lovely cocktail party at the captain's reception. And as we're having our pictures taken for Farm Bowl Night with the family, we look and guess who we see? The Mr. and Mrs. Myers picture, a portrait here, displaying professional portraits. We were so impressed by the Meyer family being portrayed on the Explorer of the Seas. Awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, have a nice round of applause for our band on the stand, the Explorer.
Thank you, thank you.
Or do you
want
to go to three?
In the elevator, Ray?
Yep, got a tape in the elevator. Tell us what happened, Bob.
Yeah, we just picked up $67.50 from the slot machine.
All right. What a way to do it.
My brother and myself.
Hey, Jill.
Jill.
Monday, December the 18th. The reason I know that is because I read it here on the compass, but I haven't been on the elevator to look at the ride yet. We've just arrived in Labadee, Hispaniola, and the island of Haiti is the main island. And it's a beautiful day here in the Caribbean. The water's beautifully blue. It's going to be a perfect sunny day. The temperature is just perfect. And we'll be here all day long until 3:30. And that's when the ship leaves for San Juan, Puerto Rico. So we're going to have a great day on the beach doing all that sun and fun stuff. And we're looking forward to a wonderful day.
And since last night, can you give us an update about last night?
Oh, last night was the captain's reception for everyone. We had a great time at the cocktail party and wined and dined. They had a wonderful dinner, filet mignon, and oh, I don't know what else we had. Anyway, it was great. Great food, and then we went to the show last night, which was their review. It was outstanding, high tech, wonderful singers and dancers and scene changes, and I think we all had a wonderful night's sleep because we had to wake everybody up this morning with a wake-up call because everybody slept through their wake-up calls or whatever, including us. So anyhow, we're going to have a great day. We're all well-rested and ready for some more fun.
What are we going
to
do?
Hey, we're going to the island. This is our first day. We get to tender over, and it's called Labadee, I think.
That's right.
Yeah, and it's going to be a lot of fun. It looks beautiful out there.
Yeah.
The water
weather
is
perfect.
Amazing.
And at 3 o'clock, they play Elvis' song, Return to Tender.
Return!
Okay.
Well, it's Monday, our third day on the ship. I'm confused. We landed at the island of Labadee. I was going to get up at 5:30 this morning and watch the sunrise. But I slept right through that, through the wake-up call. I didn't get up till Ray called, which was about 8 o'clock. Had breakfast. We're on the little tender to take us to the island. And we're just going to have some fun. I'm going to interview the parasailing guys. And just enjoy the island.
Yeah, I'm going to see.
As you can see, the ocean is just gorgeous. Ray was telling me that out that way is Africa.
Yeah, Africa and South America, I do believe.
I guess I should further state that it is Monday. I have no idea what the date is anymore. I don't really care.
18th.
Okay, thank you. It is the 18th. So we still have a few more days of this gracious living, and I tell you, I'm looking forward to my next cruise that I'm going to start planning as soon as I get off of this one. This is the only way to travel. The hell with these other vacations, this is it.
I just wanted to change my film in the shade.
My Ben, he probably is where he was, because they talk a lot about Columbus.
All right, today we're at Labadee, hanging out on the beach. We went down swimming. Ocean's beautiful, clearest water. Right now we're just sitting there, relaxing, getting a tan.
is the dragon, right, Matt?
Yep. And the waves come in, that you, it sounds like a dragon's breathing.
Awesome. Awesome. I can hear it already. Hi, Christy.
Self and give them my best.
Very nice.
Really nice ones.
And
got one of these like Christy.
That's wonderful. They tried to sell me one and I said, no hair.
This is my favorite. This one already ruined, so. This one is for Mackenzie because she loves turtles and she makes jewelry.
I saw that. Isn't that cute?
Says
that is.
How much did you pay here? 10.
Darling.
That's a great.
Darling.
She will love that.
She will totally love it. She
well, why don't you then?
I'm not upset. I just like
to. You like to be in control.
We thought you. We thought you had gone back a long time ago.
I did.
Oh, did
and you came back to see us?
Took pictures.
Yeah, you know what? I didn't get nearly enough pictures, but I did get that really cute one.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, that is cute.
From the water?
Do you know that we went up to Dragon's to whatever?
I like to play bingo.
Don bingo? Is with Grandma.
I'm not winning Ella money playing bingo.
Dad's going to be there with Grandma.
Not me.
No.
Nope.
You put little markers
that's
over the bingo thing when you
can
get up to like,
how much? Are you talking to me? Yeah. Clouds build up over the mountains. Whew!
There's no bracelets. I looked at this.
God, this island is seriously
cool.
We got a monster.
Put away the camera. I'm not going to take it. It's too late now.
I need a snack.
Yeah, well, red is the deal. You can't go down.
French fries?
Well, they're probably
French bread.
French fries?
They're probably
serving
I think it's closed for lunch.
I thought that's
closed for lunch.
But don't they do snacky something?
Yeah.
Oh, the cafe comes.
Hello, it's the evening now on Monday. We've just left Labadee on our way to San Juan, Puerto Rico. We are sitting here in the Maharaji Lounge, listening to dance music, having chocolate-covered strawberries and drinks, courtesy of the captain's reception party that we're all sitting here enjoying.
And what do you think, Mother? Are you enjoying it tonight?
Everything's been wonderful.
Great.
Yeah.
Can't give up. Right. And I do believe, Jill, you are enjoying it today, right?
Yeah. We had a wonderful time on Labadee. And now we're invited with Ginny and Ray to go to this wonderful reception. So we're having a good time.
Wonderful.
Tickets for
chicken.
What is that?
It's a chicken kebab.
Oh.
Do you like that?
Yes. Thank you.
What do you think, Ruthie?
Here you go. Okay. Let me get one for him. One more for the cameraman.
For the captain.
Cheers, everybody.
To another good day.
We
are happy to another good day. Here's Mother. Mother, can you? Not old. Cheers. And to you, dear. Great photography.
Yep.
And to you, Ray.
Thank you, Ruthie.
Thank you. Do you believe him?
Yes.
Maybe more. And ladies and gentlemen, tonight I have to welcome you to your own party. It's called the Crown and Anchor Society. And would you believe, on this cruise we have as many as 1,842 repeat guests on board. Wow. And you can see for yourself, you are doing this to us because your word of mouth is giving us all these guests on board. It's fantastic for us. And you know that when you're coming here, as Ken just said, he was talking about silver. You become silver member the first time. From 1 to 4, it is gold members. From 5 to 9, it's platinum. And after that, we have diamonds forever. Do we have any diamond members here tonight?
Yes.
We have many. How many cruises, sir?
15.
Do we have any more than 15 in this room?
40, but not on your ship.
40, but not on our ships. But then I'm sorry, then it doesn't count. You know, I'm sorry, but we cannot count Carnival and Princess and all these others, you know. Any more than 15? 24. On Royal, that's Mr. and Mrs. Haber. That's right. Do we have any more than 24? You have the record. And I just happened to talk to these people a little yesterday and also today. And I know that the lady, she happens to be 85, and the gentleman is 86. And they are celebrating the 63rd anniversary. Congratulations. And we'd like to give you a little token. It is champagne from 1950.
How cute.
No, I'm just, well, probably it's from 2000, but that's it's a small token. Congratulations. Thank you. Sometimes I am exaggerating a little bit. Ken said that there were going to be some questions, and I think it's about time to do that now, because it makes it more interesting when you can ask me questions, because I have no idea what you're going to ask me about.
I would like to know, how do they weigh a ship like this?
That's a very good question. Well, first of all, the steel weights, we know, because every section that you put on the ship is weighed, so that we know. But the weighing of a ship is more or less, they are measuring the volume of the ship, so it's measured in metric tons. It's gross tonnage, and the gross tonnage on this ship is 137,308, to be exact.
Tell me how much it changes when they...
Well, I can tell you that also, if you all go, all 3,534 passengers and 1,239 crew members, if you all go off the ship, the ship will go up this much, 1.5 inch. Only? Yes?
Good evening, Maggie. You burnt tonight?
Very happy. Had a nice nap today.
Good. There you go.
What did you do today, Jenny?
Sleep.
Perfect. Did you sleep? Weren't you at the island?
Okay,
I went to the island and took some pictures.
Is this
You bought a ship and I bought some things.
Did you?
Had a nice discount.
And you enjoyed it very much, huh?
Yes.
Race it over here.
Carolyn, how was your day today?
Oh, my day was just beautiful. It was
was good with you?
Everything went fine. Went to the island.
And you laid in the hammock?
There were two hammocks on the island, and I got one.
Good.
Laid it. Oh, it was wonderful.
Fantastic.
Then came back and went up by the adult pool. Unfortunately, that was closed, so we just lied.
Wonderful. And
then it was almost time to come to dinner.
It was a nice dinner.
The round and anchor party.
Fantastic. It was great. Thank you. Okay, Ruthie, how was your evening? How was your day today?
It was fine. I went to Labadee Peninsula today. I took a little nap. And what else did I do? Sat by the pool.
Uh-huh.
And then went to a cocktail party, and now I'm having dinner.
That's wonderful.
With family.
Excellent. Excellent.
Thank you.
How about you, Mr. Matt?
More or less the same. Went to Labadee, but I didn't take a nap by the pool or anything like that. Came back and now I'm at dinner. Yeah, I got plenty of sun today.
I could see that. It was fun, wasn't it?
Yep.
To the Rams and Tampa game. And I'd like to introduce you to the winner in the casino this evening who had just hit big on the slots, Miss Maggie Schmidt.
Hi. I'm going to say I'm a lucky girl. $164? Pretty big prize, yeah. we put in 20 at first, and no big winners. And Ginny and Ray asked if we should try again, and I was like, no, you know, I think it's going to happen this time. And Ray agreed, so in went the money, and out came out more money. And we just put it in our pockets and said, bye, casino, we're going to go have a drink now.
All right.
Lucky girl.
Lucky is right.
Yay.
Good morning. It's day four of our cruise. It's Tuesday, December the 19th, and today we will be arriving in San Juan about 12:30 this afternoon. We had some pretty good rocking and rolling last night. I guess we were pushing pretty hard to get there, and we're still on our way to San Juan. So we had a nice evening last night. Of course, the Rams lost, but it was a great game. I think all of us were pretty tired. Maggie was the big casino winner on the slots last night. We had a great dinner. And we had just had an overall terrific, fantastic day. So today we're looking forward to San Juan and doing whatever we can do. And we're off to have a nice breakfast this morning.
Bobby, what do you think of the breakfast? Got you with a mouthful this morning, didn't I?
Best things I've ever had.
Looks like Mr. Schmidt there is doing pretty good at the end of the table.
Better than you can hope for.
Well. And the day is the 19th of December, I think.
They're usually the egg of the day, and it had seafood in it.
What are you gonna tell us what's going on here?
I'm gonna go get in this choppy water.
It's like a wave. Thank you.
like this, naturally on your left hand, you're gonna have one hand weaker than the other hand, but you were just throwing it the same height with both hands. So as we move on, it's gonna be more of a mental thing. You know you can throw it, but you're gonna psych yourself out. All right, yeah. Then you get that out of the way real
quick. How we doing there? Well, can you
one thing to practice, don't even worry about catching them right now. Just try and break the habit of this by just throwing. Just go, oh, just go, I got to throw. Try and throw them out of each hand.
I did what you told me not to do. I switched hands.
Yes.
Yeah. All right.
It's Tuesday. I think it's Tuesday. Yeah, it's Tuesday. We arrived at San Juan, Puerto Rico. It's roughly 1 o'clock in the afternoon. We will be departing the ship, heading into town to spend money and have a good time. The old fort, which is right over there. That's where this kid's headed to. It's just beautiful. Other cruise ships are lined up. Got one over there, Carnival, I guess. And there's a bunch more, and there's one right here in front of us.
Which I think is the Westerdam.
Yep, beautiful day. It's probably, I'd say in low 80s. It was raining when we pulled in, but that seems to have gone away. Rain's gone. Some big puffy clouds in the sky, but beautiful afternoon.
Outstanding, sir.
We're gonna have some fun.
Let's go down. Take care of you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hey, we're going down the elevator. We're just passing this big aluminum foil angel, or whatever it is. Heading down to the promenade to meet the rest of the clan. And then on in the shore.
Oh, how beautiful.
This is the promenade.
Five.
As you can tell, we're on level 5.
Everybody have a good day so far?
Yes. Oh, it's been a delightful day.
Did you have a nice lunch, Mom?
Yeah, well, a lot of people we know.
Good. How about you, Ruthie?
I didn't hear your question.
I said, have a nice day so far today?
Yes, so far.
Didn't get wet in all that rain this morning?
No.
Good. How about you? How about you, my dear?
Oh, fine. I didn't get wet, and we had a nice little lunch at the Promenade Cafe. Nice little French atmosphere here.
Good.
Yes, just lovely.
You're going to go out? Are you going to go out on the island?
Yes, we go to Puerto Rico, San Juan.
No, I wouldn't say. Okay. I just had the chilling that I had.
Okay, ready?
We have a little rain upon entry. However, the sun has come out and it's nice and warm, and we're here at Fort Cristobal. And this is one of the lookout towers, and we're getting ready to walk onto the fort.
I know, I'm a mess with this
smile
camera.
Smile, Matt, come on. I know you love it.
Here we go.
Well, we got three flags up there. Of course, we all know the American flag. Middle one, pretty sure it's Puerto Rican. But a third one, we have no idea. I have to go back and look that up.
Okay. How's your sore throat, by the way?
It's killing me.
I'm sorry about that.
It hurts to talk.
Maybe it'll get better soon.
Hopefully.
See the Christmas decorations?
Hello there. We're sitting at the Crown and Anchor Society Club in San Juan, Puerto Rico, having a Diet Coke and using the facilities that are here, which are very nice. We walked to the fort, and now we're on our way to walk through the newer shops.
Jill, do you have anything to add?
Just that the kids have taken off on their own because they're on a shopping spree and they want to find some treasures, I guess. I don't know, but we're feeling very refreshed now.
Very good. And Mr. Donald?
Peace. That's it.
You did yours taking pictures of the Japanese, huh?
Peace. I did mine with the Japanese.
What do you call this, Donald?
Traffic jam. Call it the Cristo.
Hello, we're on our way back to the ship. We're in San Juan. There's the ship. We've been shopping. Walgreens. Off and on. Coach. And Lala Rum. And a few. And wine.
And wine. So we're going to celebrate San Juan.
That's right.
All right.
Yeah.
Got a lot of rum.
A lot of rum.
We brought back something from San Juan.
Okay. Thank you much.
Our pleasure. San Juan is lovely. The weather's warm.
we probably all could have walked a little longer, maybe. And it's very nice. Behind me is Fort San Cristobal. And that was the first stop here in San Juan that we walked to and saw the fort. And the flags are down now, so obviously it's closing for the day. We depart in a couple of hours. In the meantime, we're going to be ready for dinner. Tonight's Caribbean night on ship, and we're looking forward to a nice evening.